see if this actually works. Okay. It works, awesome. Actually kind of confused at that point. Player. Oh. Well, that would explain it. Nightmare. Hmm. Da, da, da. This is where it gets real. She didn't raid that stuff. This game only has one small flaw. You have to read everything. And I have looked for options. Back to it. Back to strings. Digipup in a Digimon? And got made a black Garurumon. Now I actually have two of them on my farm. Let's see what that one is. Ginryumon. It doesn't look bad. Yeah, well, it's not my naming convention. on. Honestly, Sundays, if I feel like it. Saturday, if I feel like it. Monday through Friday, yeah, I'll play a game. I'll show you this one. Oh. Okay. I don't either. Here's a whale. I think it's a whale. No, it's a piranha life. It's like a... Yeah. I know. Yeah. That's true. Yeah. There's some meat at you. Yeah. No, 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 no. Red T-Rexes. Uh-huh. Yep. Well, Issa. There is actually a one way for them to die. But no. They have to die in our world, the real world. And that is, if they die there, they don't get reborn. Probably. Yes, they play on auto. Well, it's not Moon Runes, it's a Digi language. He was all washed up. Not that hard to believe it. Kids are tempted just by the sheer well of adrenaline going through their system. Why do we call Pete Pete? Well, he's a cat. He was extracted from his own little time capsule where he was frozen half asleep all that time. Come to think of it, where are beans? Pick up some more, would you? No. You can't have coffee beans. What new horror will she create for these incredible beans that smell so good? Weird choices. Seriously, do I really? Drew. Do I really have to answer this? So big. Yeah, no. You actually hear she makes it sound like she's kinda like mouth watering looking at this food place. Chapters until I get to where I was. Something on the screen. I have to say, having munchies and not knowing exactly what you want is a bit annoying. I have Doritos. Which is why I turned off the camera.
<laughs>
I am eating chips and streaming. Yep, backlog begins. It's not cool. Try launching the game, alt tabbing, and see if you can change your source. It might work that way. That's alright. I don't hear it because I'm streaming. No, they can't. They're quarantined too. But some people don't have yard Zedrill. What? There has to be one somewhere. Almost every game that's an MMO, you'll have one. All of them. Image throw teleport. If you say so. I am what? Please, continue. They're kids, they should be doing something else. Like playing outside.
Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Fuzzy fish. Oh. Okay, it's a Digivolution regardless, but it's It does actually. Yeah. They shift back and forth. Like the main characters, Digimon do that. Yes, they do. Yeah. So. Basically. Yeah, alright, there you go. It's called Digivolve and De-Digivolve. At least according to this game. But. So. Like this one. This one. That's an in training level 1. This is in training level 2. And then it's a rookie. Adra. Yeah. If they get really, really worn out in the show, they go back to in training 1. But most of the time you see it in training 2 and upwards.
God.
I kinda do. The other one ground pounded his head, too. This one just got frozen and
cooked.
And honestly, I didn't really do the attacks, I just put on auto so it just does it. So yeah.
そうそうに引かせてみろ。勇気ある撤退というやつだ。 君も早く逃げろ。周辺エリアのセキュリティは僕が解除したよ。今のうちに安全に脱出できるはずだ。
この資料の中には神城による違法な企業買収の証拠
ナイルコイトの件は それとも言葉の歩みするのだろうか。気になるな。おい、
Lady, all we were doing was staring at each other. What in the right mind gives you to think that I was thinking dirty thoughts? Is leading to that case. Well, I don't like that case.
Okay.
Huh? Yeah? But you weren't playing by yourself, man. You were playing with people in the game. I heard you talking on... That's not playing by yourself, man. Stream